beginning of an angry and foul-mouthed exchange between the House Speaker John Boehner and the Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid in the days before the deal. It was touched off by this comment from Harry Reid.
The American people, I don't think, understand the House of Representatives is operating without the House of Representatives. It's being operated with a dictatorship of the Speaker, not allowing the vast majority of the House of Representatives to get what they want. John Boehner seems to care more about keeping his speakership than about keeping the nation on firm financial footing.
Our senior congressional correspondent, Dana Bash, is joining us now with more on this story. Dana, pick it up for our viewers because some ugly words were exchanged.
That's right. This incident happened last Friday in the lobby of the White House when they were waiting to go in to meet with the president on the fiscal cliff. And we're told by sources in both parties that the Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid was sitting on a couch next to the Senate Republican Leader Mitch McConnell, and the House Speaker walked in and he said in a pretty angry way, he said to Reid, go blank yourself. And I'll just tell you that the blank starts with an F, Wolf. And the Democrat, who was there insists to me that Reid just laughed it off and he didn't take it seriously. A Republican who was there tells me that that's not what happened and that, in his words, the exchange continued and it didn't get any better for Reid. Now, what's interesting is that not only did this happen, both men appeared to be sort of eager to share the story with their colleagues. I'm told that Reid shared it with members of his Democratic caucus in a meeting, and same goes for the House Speaker. He told some of his colleagues as well. In fact, I just bumped into a Republican lawmaker in the halls this afternoon who said that that the Speaker was joking about it, almost relaying the incident, acting it out as it happened. Certainly not the first time that blank word has been used in the halls of the White House and the halls of Congress, but it does speak to the tension that really has mounted with all of this fiscal cliff back and forth and the fact that we are at January 2nd and Congress really has not gone home.